हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू मैथमेटिक्स क्लास। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर डिस्कसिंग योर फोर्थ लेसन एंड दैट इज मल्टीपल्स एंड फैक्टर्स। अमंग देम वी आर डिस्कसिंग द लीस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल। टू फाइंड द LCM, द लीस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल इज देयर नो, फॉर दैट ओनली इन शॉर्ट फॉर्म वी आर कॉलिंग इट एज अ LCM। टू फाइंड द LCM वी हैव अ थ्री मेथड्स। वन इज मल्टीपल मेथड, डिविजन मेथड एंड ऑल्सो अ प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड। इन प्रीवियस वीडियोज वी लर्नड द मल्टीपल मेथड एंड इन टूडेज क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द डिविजन मेथड। एंड आई टूक सम एग्जाम्पल्स फ्रॉम यूर माई प्रैक्टिस टाइम 3 एंड दैट इज 3991 एंड ईयर 15, 20 and 18। In your textbook, they given 8 examples. Among them, I took here 2 examples. And to solve these examples, you need to know tables at least 2 to 20. Then only you are going to solve this example. So let us start the today's class. And I took here one example, 39 and 91. So 39 and 91 are there in which table, that you need to check. Yes, 39, 91 are there in 13 ones a table. Okay, so 13 how much 13 how much 39 13 threes are 91 and 13 sevens are 91 Why I took here 13 understood? Because 39 and 91 are there in 13 ones a table. First you need to check whether the both the numbers are there in which table. Okay, so here 13 threes are 39 13 sevens are 91 over. So just see 3 and 7 are there in which table. Yes, both are not there in any other table. So I will take here small digit first. 3 ones are and 7 as it is. Again you take 7 1 as it is 7 ones are 7. You need to divide the number until you will not get here 1. Okay, so multiply this 13. So 13 into 7 13 into 3 into 7. See here, 13 into 3 into 7. So you need to multiply this number, only these digits. If you are taking this, you will get the same number only. So why to take this? You take only 13 3 and 7. So 13 threes are 39 and 39 sevens are how much will get here? 7 nines are 63 7 threes are 21 21 plus 6 is 27. So 273 will be the LCM of 39 and 91. See here dear students, if you are using multiple method, means you have to write 39 ones a table. Next, you have to write 19 ones a table. Again, you have to round off the common multiple. Instead of doing that method, we are using this method, and this is very easy. So 13 threes are 39, 13 sevens are 91. 3 ones are 3, 3 7 as it is 7 ones are 7. Next I took this numbers, multiply 13 threes are 39, 39 sevens are 273. Therefore the LCM of 39 and 91 is 273. Okay, so here you have only 2 digit, but here they given 3 digit. Then how to do this? See here, I will take here 15 20 18. You take all digits together. Okay, so here check it out, 15 20 and 18 are there in which table? Yes, all are not there in same table, but 15 and 20 are there in same table. Yes, in which table? They are there in 5 ones a table. So check it right here, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 18 as it is. Okay, see here, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 18 is not there in 5 ones a table, means you keep as it is. I hope you are getting my point. Next, see here, 3, 4 and 18 is there. 3, 4 and 18 is there. Check it out whether the all 3 digits are there in same table. No, all same numbers are not there in same table, but 3 and 18 are there in same table. In which table? 3 ones are. Take here, 3 ones are 3, 4 as it is, 3 6 are 18. Yes? 3 4 3 1 3 4 as it is 3 6 18. Next you take here 4 and 6 are there, they are there in 2 on the table. 1 as it is 2 2 2 3 6. Next which one is smaller here? 2. Take 2 here, 1 1, and this here 3. Next you take here 3 1 1 and 1. Okay, so you multiply this numbers and you will get the LCM of 15 20 and 18. Okay, so take here, I will multiply this number right here, 5 into 3 into 2 into 2 into 3. 5 into 3 into 2 into 2 into 3. So multiply this, 5 3 is 15, 15 2 is 30, 30 2 is 60, 60 3 is 180. See here, 5 3 is 15, 15 2 is 30, 30 2 is 60, 60 3 is 180. Okay, so what is the LCM of 15, 20 and 18? And that is 180. Instead of writing 15 on the table, 20 on the table, 18 on the table, again we need to circle the common digits. So instead of doing that all method, we are using here division method. Okay, for dear students, for that you need to know tables compulsorily. I hope you understood this concept. Then here we have one more method, and that is prime factorization method. Okay, see here, total 8 are there, among them I have solved 2 and remaining 6 you do as a homework. Next I will take here from my practice time 3. If you understood this division method, then you can solve tree method also easily. So let us take that example. So here which one is there? Find out the LCM by using prime factorization method, and that is your third main. I will take here 28 and 48. Okay, 28 and 48. Dear students, already you know the tree method. If you know tree method, then you can solve this example. So 28 and 48 is there. So take, divide this. 28 is there in which table? 7 4 is 28. Yes, 4 7 is 28, and stop it here. 2 and here 2. Here I got prime numbers 2, 2, 7. 2, 2 is 4, 4, 7 is 28. 7 you keep as it is, because here it is will come in 1, 7 is 7. So 1, 7 is 7, again you divide, again it will come 1, 7 is 7 only. So if you get a prime number, then you stop it here. So next you take here 48. Then tell me 48 is there in which table? 6, 7 is 48. Yes, 6, 7 is 48. Again you take here 2, 3 is 6. 2, 3 is 6, 6, 7 is 48, 4, 7 is 28, 2, 2 is 4. Stop it here only if you will get a prime number. Stop it. Okay, next you take here 28, write its prime factors. 2 into 2 into 7. Next you take here 48 and write here 2 into 3 into 7. See here, the prime factors of 28 are 2, 2 and 7. The prime factors of 48 are 2, 3, 7. Multiply this, 2, 2 is 4, 4, 7 is 28. I got here 28 as answer. Take 48, 2, 3 is 6, 6, 7 is 48. Then what to do here? Next step, you need to check the common numbers, the common prime factors. Common means the number should be both the side. This should be in 28 also, it should be in 48 also. Then check it out, which are their common? This 2 and this 7. Okay, the common factors you take only one time. So I will take this 2 only one time. Next this 2, next this 3, next this 7 you take one time. Okay, so which one is repeated, which one is common, that you take only one time, don't take two times. Next right here, 2 2 is 4, 4 3 is 12, 12 7 is 84. 2 2 4, 4 3 12, 12 7 84. I hope you are getting my point. So here the 84 is the LCM of 28 and 48 by prime factorization method. Dear students, you take this one example and solve by multiple method, by division method, and also by a prime factorization method, you will get the same answer. Okay, so let us take one more example, and I will take here 12 and 16. I will take here 12 and 16. 12 and 16. Then tell me, 12 is there in which table? Yes, it is there in 4 table. 4 3s are 12. If you are taking 3 4s are 4 3s are both are same. So here I will write 2 2s are 4. 2 2s are 4, and the 3 you keep as it is because it is a prime factor already. Again you take here 16. So 16 is there in 4 4s are 16. Okay. Again 4 is a composite number. Again you divide 2 2s are 4. Again also you write here 2 2s are 4. Yes, write here prime factors. 12 is equal to what I need to write here? 2 into 2 into 3. Again you take here 16. So take here 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. Okay, now you need to check here what the common factors. Here 2 and this is common. So I will take only one time. 2, this 2, this 3, this 2, this 2. Next multiply 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12, 12 2s are 24, 24 2s are 48. 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12, 12 2s are 24, 24 2s are is 48. Okay, dear students, I hope you are getting my point. Here few more examples are there. I will take here 22, 36 and 48. 22. 22, 36, 48. 22, 36 and 48. Okay. So take here 22 is there in 11 ones are table. 11 twos are 22. Stop it here only because 11 and 2 are already there prime numbers. So to take here 36. 12 threes are 36. Again you take here 3 4s are 12. Again you divide here 2 2s are 2 2s are. Again you take here 48. Yes, it is there in 24 2s are 48. 24 2s are 48. Text 64 is there in 8 3s are 24 or 3 8s are 24. You stop it here only, take this 8. Again you take here 4 2s are. Again you divide this 2 2s are. Okay, 2 2s are 4 and here. Okay, so here 24 2s are 3 8s are 24 4 2s are 8 3 8s are 24 24 2s are 48 4 2s are 8 2 2s are 4. Okay, so round now you write here common factors. 22 is equal to what will come here? 11 into 2. Next you take here 36. Take here common factors, 3 not common, prime factors. 3 2 2 3. Check whether my answer is correct or wrong. 3 2s are 6, 6 2s are 12, 12 3s are 36, 11 2s are 22. Next you write here 48 and take here the prime factors. 3, next I will take here 2, next I will take this 2, next I will take this 2 and this 2. Multiply this, 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 16 2s are. See here dear students, here I have to write here 3, then you will get a correct answer. See here, for this you need to know tables. Yes, dear students, after writing this all the factors, you need to write here common factors. So here I wrote 11, 3, 3, and here the 2 should be in all this numbers, means all the numbers. See, here in 22 on the table also there 36 and 48. So this common term you take only one time. See, here 2 and 2, but in this 2 is not there. So that all numbers you need to take separately. So right here 11, this 3 into 3, this you take only one time, this 2, this 3, this 2, this 2 and this 2. After multiplying this all the digits, now I will get here LCM as 1584. Here dear students, you have most of the examples to practice this examples. While solving, you solve whichever examples I have solved, no, that then you go through the my practice time 3 examples. I hope this class is clear to you. Thank you.